and they're going to let people with COVID walk around? Like, when I tell people this story, their faces drop and they're like, that's not possible. You're lying to me.